Picture driving through dense fog on a dark, rainy night. Your visibility is almost zero, but you have a co-pilot with an extraordinary ability to sense and understand the surroundings, guiding you safely through the toughest conditions. That co-pilot is the mmWave sensor. Hi, I'm Ricky, an electrical engineer. And here is what you need to know about mmWave sensors in under 5 minutes. Think of mmWave sensors as the eagle eyes of modern technology. Operating at frequencies between 30 GHz and 300 GHz, these sensors delivered reliable performance even in adverse weather conditions. It's like giving your devices a superhuman sense of perception. In recent years, these sensors have become the tech world's new best friend, especially with the rise of autonomous vehicles, Internet of Things, smart buildings, and industrial automation. They enable precise object detection and ranging systems, which drives advancements in these fields. And the best part? As their popularity has increased, costs have dropped. To really tap into the power of mmWave sensors, you need to get into the details of how they work and what makes them tick. When designed and used correctly, these sensors can offer scalable, cost-effective solutions that are as versatile as a Swiss Army knife. mmWave sensors emit electromagnetic waves and analyze the reflections to get a reading on their surroundings. They offer incredible high resolution and accuracy thanks to their high frequency operation. However, like any technology, mmWave sensors have limitations, including higher costs for complex high frequency designs, signal attenuation in rain, and limited penetration through obstacles like walls and dense materials. When you stack mmWave sensors against other technologies like LiDAR, it's clear each has its superpowers. For instance, mmWave sensors can detect small, thin objects that might slip through LiDAR's radar. This makes them perfect for certain applications where precision is key. The three core components of mmWave sensors are pretty straightforward: an antenna, a transmitter, and a receiver. The antenna array, it's like the sensor's eyes, providing angular resolution and enabling beam steering. The transmitter and receiver are the brains, determining the sensor's waveform and processing capabilities. Key parameters such as bandwidth, gain, isolation, and noise figure are crucial for performance. Understanding these terms is essential when designing and integrating mmWave sensors into your projects. In everyday use, mmWave sensors are employed for object detection, characterization, and tracking. They are essential in industrial settings for quality assurance and inventory management. They are also driving the future of autonomous vehicles. And let's not forget the cool James Bond gadgets like airport security, scanners, and human tracking systems. These sensors can detect objects hidden under clothing and track movement behind certain types of walls, providing superior safety and security. Clearly, this technology is not only smart, it's our co-pilot in everyday life. And that's what you need to know about mmWave sensors. If you want to dive deeper, check out this article on our website. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.